Hi friends, this is Susie, your Candy Crush guru, here to help you solve the puzzle for level 1589, where we have 23 moves to collect 70 frosting and reach 5,000 points. Now, our board has a lot of frosting of ever-thickening layers here. We've got chocolate in this area, we've got a chocolate spawner with chocolate here, and we've got licorice cages here. This is almost hopeless right now. Now, I will tell you, this level used to be different. We used to have 20 moves to reach 53 frosting, but the big thing is this was more open. This frosting didn't reach to all the edges. So we've got a lot of work to do. It was kind of hard to begin with on the last time, and then here, I should have exploded that. I don't know why I didn't. Talking a little too much. Here it's even more difficult. It's also a sugar drop level. It was always kind of a lousy board for sugar drops, and now it's even more so. All right, so combinations are good. Bring in your boosters if you're afraid, you know, you're not getting those, you know, if you think your board is unlucky, bring in your own manufactured luck. Anywhere we can take out a frosting, that's a place for candy to go. Plus, of course, we're fulfilling our order. Making these stripes along the way. Oh, we're finally opening that up. I don't focus on that. It's not an area I feel like I can make a lot of progress in. Okay. I'm just going to try to wait to detonate that to see if I could play it with something else. Nope. Should just be thankful I had the ability to do it at all. All right. So I can open up licorice, I can make a special, but I can't really hit any frosting yet, so let's make that special. Now I'm setting it up so I can detonate this. I didn't bother making a wrapped candy over there because it wasn't going to be able to get close to this area anyway. Excuse me. All right. Let's strike here as much as we can. All right, so we were able to manage it, but it is not easy. Don't forget to booster up, baby. If you want to see more videos, you can always subscribe. And as always, thanks so much for watching.